Change the meaning of naam chote or bade darshan. So we are talking about is Chota Bheem. So Chota Bheem is the creation from me and my company, and Chota Bheem has been, in fact, Chota Bheem is a very little character, and the name is quite apt when it comes, when we say Naam Chota or Darshan Bada. Today, Bheem has become a phenomenon. Is green gold animation. And today I'm going to talk about how the story of Chota Bheem and how we have bought Chota Bheem from just another show to a phenomenon in India. Today, green gold caters to these three businesses: the business of animation, which is forms major chunk of our business; the business of licensing and merchandising; and also the business of movies. And primarily, our focus is kids' movies. So far, our company has produced three. One was Mighty Raju Rio Calling, and the first one was Chota Bheem and the Curse of Damayan, followed by the Chota Bheem and Throne of Bali. So far, we have also created 9 shows, including Chota Bheem, Chor Police, Mighty Raju, and recently Arjun on Disney, Krishna the Great on Cartoon Network, Love Kush again on Disney, and few other shows. Besides the 9, from the 9 TV shows that we have created almost 50 television movies. That is 50 television movies specialized for the television market. So far, we have released over 100 comics, and most of them have been Chota Bheem comics. Besides this, we've also produced 400 television episodes. All this has happened over the last 13 years. And let me tell you that the first 9 years, we only produced about 2,000 minutes of content, while in the last 4 years, we have produced about 8,000 minutes of content. So altogether we have produced 10,000, as the number in animation is huge. And this, there has been a turnaround. So there was a pre-Chota Bheem era for our company, as well as post-Chota Bheem era. So before that, we produced only 2,000 minutes. Post that, 8,000 minutes. So before I talk about how the success of Chota Bheem and Green Gold started, I would like to play clips 1, 2, 3.
हम सब बाली जा रहे हैं।
क्या?
गाती दिवाली बाली की कहानी तुमको सुनानी।
फुटबॉल मैच, मैं भीम को लेफ्ट पास कर रहा था, कालिया ने टक किया और
जैम जमीन पर। कम ऑन सेकंड हाफ,
बैंडेड हेल्प्स यू कैरी ऑन।
चुक्की मुझे पास करेंगे और मैं रोहन को।
चुक्की ने बॉल छीन कर भीम को पास किया, दोनों को चकमा दिया। शानदार किक, गोल।
Tell us your brave story and win a chance to star with Chota Bheem. Also win hundreds of cool prizes. To know how, get a pack of Johnson & Johnson's Band-Aid.
In a movie, in a commercial, on a product pack, and it's been a truly successful IP creation right here from Hyderabad. So I'd like to talk about the journey, a more difficult journey between 2001 and 2011, and then the recent years have been more easier for me. So first step for me was to move back to India. And before that, the backstory is that I've done my engineering in electronics and telecommunication from Usmania University, Hyderabad. I did that, and like most people, I pursued my dream to go to US. And for higher studies, I did a master's in computer science and telecommunication. And while I was doing the master's, the first semester itself, I realized that this was not what I'm enjoying, or this was not what I am good at. So my brother, who was a software engineer in Santa Barbara, that is in California, I called him up and I said, listen, I'm not enjoying this. What do you think? I should I do something else? He said, no, you'll, in the first semester is always difficult, keep trying, and you'll move forward more easily. And then obviously I had more affiliation towards film and animation and more colorful things. Then applied for Florida Film School, and then I got admission, and then the fees was about $20,000 per semester. So end of my first semester, where I was struggling to complete my education, and although I had a scholarship, I was struggling. So when I was struggling, then I called up my brother and said, again, listen, I got admission into Florida Film School and I want to join. He said, okay, it's up to you. If you really want to do it, do it. I said, okay, but I need $20,000. He said, sorry, I'm not going to pay for a stupid mistake like that. So I tried to, $20,000 per semester, that would be about, if I do 2 years, that will cost me a bomb, which that kind of money I didn't have, neither my family wanted to support what I was trying to do, because they felt what I was trying to do was not the right thing for me at that time. So my brother gave me a piece of advice, why don't you complete your education, get a job, work for 3 years, and if you think you still want to pursue your dream, then go for it. And so I had no choice, and I felt he gave me the right advice. Then I completed my master's. I struggled throughout the master's program. I completed it successfully, found a job for myself, and I worked almost 2.5 years in software. Then I realized that, okay, now I had enough of this software stuff. I don't think I'm meant for this, I'm made for this. So in 2.5 years that I was working at Cerner Corporation at Telcodia Technologies, I was the biggest slacker in the company. The biggest slacker means a person who pretends to work but is actually not working. So that was me. So when I was doing that, I really thought, this is something I'm actually hiding from people. I'm afraid somebody will pull me up and ask me some questions which I had no answers. So I just knew that I was uncomfortable every day of my life in this field. So I decided to pursue something different, and I realized in this 2.5 years that my passion was towards animation, but I was not 100% sure.
Defend it and bend it and send it into the goal. Yes, it's a goal. Hostana haro tum sab kabhi.
Oh yeah.
Jeetna hai life ka match abhi. Dekhte rahenge players aaju baaju. Goal karega jab mighty Raju. Football jiska name hai, ye foot or mind ka game hai. Jeetenge hum jeetenge, ye jung hum hi jeetenge.
Actors, when you are a startup, I mean, you cannot compare yourself to a much larger company or the standard cost in the market. So when I was doing this, and I was doing fantastic work, so I got a lot of encouragement from clients, and I started to believe that I am on to something. At the same time, while we were doing the services job, there was a team I was running parallelly that was doing research and development, and we created a few characters and few shows. One of them was Bongo. So like I said, I was so desperate for success, so I tried so many things. And this was one of the show, we made the money, I put it back into this show. And the show was a miserable flop in terms of financing, in terms of making money for the company. It was miserable. So we lost huge money. So we had to downsize the company size. Around this time, we had about 40 people. So I had to downsize to about 15 or 18 people. But I didn't mind doing that because I knew it was important to survive. But what this show taught me was experience. It taught me what not to do, then what to do. The turning point for us came in 2005 when we made Vikram Betal for Cartoon Network. So once we made this show, we got a lot of appreciation from Cartoon Network. The show again was not a commercial success, but it gave us an opportunity to be present in one of the world's most popular children's channel. So we took this opportunity, we worked, we delivered the project, we made a loss, but we survived again, and we had a chance to do one more project, which was Krishna. So we made four-part movie series called Krishna the Birth, Krishna and Vrindavan, Krishna Kanswad, and Krishna Makancho. So these four movies went on to become so popular that in that year, in 2007, there were five most popular movies among kids. Top three were Krishna movies from Green World. So what I was glad is that Harry Potter was at the peak of its popularity in dollar production with a small budget production. That was phenomenal achievement. So Krishna, with this show, went on to win many awards and we got a lot of recognition. And one of the few, our company made some solid decisions, and one of them was sticking with intellectual property. While we had few offers to do service jobs, we always stuck with making our own products. We believed in making our own products. While the world moved from 2D animation to 3D animation, we moved from 3D animation to 2D animation.
because I could clearly see that television has a lot of demand, and for Indian market to be would be the right way to go forward. That was one of the key decisions that we took, and also above all, we had lots of patience and perseverance. Very quickly about Bheem, although it was born on 18 September 2003, it took us almost 5 years to take it to television. And believe me, if we had not signed Chota Bheem today, we would not have existed. We were on the verge of shutdown at least 10 times in 10 years, and the biggest one came in 2008, 10 days before the loss, before the launch of Chota Bheem. 10 days before that, we have leased a new property. We were moving into a new office. We built about 15,000 square feet of a new office with interiors, and we were ready to move in 10 days. And then a fire accident happens in the new building. We had no face. Now, not only we didn't have money to do this interiors the first time, now we had to go back and do everything again. So when this accident happened, we already owed a lot of people, from the plywood manufacturer to the AC manufacturer to all these guys, all these vendors. We already owed them money. So I called all of them into office right after this fire accident, and I told them, listen, I don't have the money to pay you guys right now. I need 3 months' time to pay you back. Not only, but in 3 months, I can't pay you, plus whatever material you supplied to me, you have to supply to me one more time. So all the guys looked at each other, and I thought they were going to catch my collar and beat me up. But interestingly, they didn't do that, and they believed me. And they said, okay, we're going to give you back the same kind of support we did. And they gave me a credit line for 3 months. So in these 3 months, what was proved was Chota Bheem went on to become a grand success. And then what followed was very easy. But in these 3 months, we signed more contracts with Pogo, and everything else for us changed. So, today, Chota Bheem is a game changer is that
generally kids would like to eat anything which is easy, round. They would like to play with it and eat. And of course, the parents are very smart. They disguise the food as laddus and they give. So I think it's good for the show.
Awesome. Yeah. It did work for you. Thank you, Rajiv.
Thank you.